Ladies and gentlemen, brand new to TSN Radio, it's Argo Chalk Talk with Mike Richards. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to another segment of Argo Chalk Talk. I'm your host, Mike Richards. First on the show today, we have Taylor Robinson. Good to have you, Taylor. How you doing?
Oh, hi, Mike. How's it going?
Taylor, you're out for the season with a broken leg. Is it Joe Appel starting in your place?
It's Apple.
Now, the last time the Argos and Alouettes played, Jeff Johnson had a knockout block on Montreal player Walter Spencer. After the game, JJ said he was motivated by Walter Spencer's remarks about the gap between his teeth. Here was JJ's reaction to the question.
And I was like, you know, don't go there, you know. But he kept on about wanting to see some kind of a doctor's note or something. And I said, look, I'm seriously serious. You don't want to go there. But he kept talking and talking, being such a nag. And then I just blacked out. I blacked out. And when I woke up, I was standing over him and I was screaming, I told you not to go there. I told you not to go there.
Next on the show is actually a message left on my voicemail by one of the Argonauts. I thought I'd play it for you guys. Here it is.
Oh, hi, Mike. It's Brian Crawford calling. Well, you can call me Crawdaddy. Just wanted to say, congrats on the new contract with TSN. Bye.
Thank you very much for the voicemail, Brian. This week, there has been a lot of talk about Chad Owens. He is trying to do something that no other player has done before, accumulate 3,000 all-purpose yards in consecutive seasons. So we asked the Argos if we could record his training regimen as he prepares to make history. Here is the footage of the Flying Hawaiian. Thanks to our TSN video team for putting together that footage. And now, folks, it's time for this week's Argo Lookalikes. First up, we have Alex Busby. Next up, we have two lookalikes for Cedric Gagné-Marcoux. Linebacker Anthony Cannon. Offensive lineman Jonathan St. Pierre. Now it's time for a brand new segment of our show, Argo Jeopardy. I'm going to start with the answer, and the player or coach that think the answer pertains to them will pipe in. Let's get started, folks. The category will be, who am I? I prefer transition lenses over Ray-Bans.
That'd be me. Who is Coach McAdoo?
Correct. Next question. I often show up to practice to shake players' hands. Right. Who is? Sorry, it's not actually you, Pinball.
Well, that's me. Who is Nick Volpe?
Correct, Mr. Volpe. Next question. Known for his acting abilities, he got his start as the little boy in this next movie scene.
Slide.
Don't be negative.
Correct, it was Kaz DiMaggio on the scene, although he didn't really answer the question correctly. Last question for the day. I put up with all of the PR flack for the Argos.
Very funny. Who is Beth Waldman?
That's correct. That's all the time we have for Argo Jeopardy this week. Now, we all know Coach Barker was mic'd up for half of the season for the filming of The Extra Yard. So I was able to borrow a couple sound bites of one of his nights out for dinner. Here's how the night went.
Good evening, Mr. Barker. What can I get you to drink?
It's 25 days before the game. I've got to hydrate, man. No caffeine, no coffee.
Now, I noticed you were looking at the steak. Will you be having that tonight?
Absolutely.
Would you like vegetables with that?
That is a special food group. So yes.
Your meal comes with a salad. How would you like that to come out?
On the side, on the side!
Well, that's all the time we have today for Argo Chalk Talk. Be sure to join us again next week. Take care, everyone.